Hello dear student, welcome to e-content section of All India Sri Shivaji Memorial Society's Institute of Information Technology, Pune. I am Vikram Deshmukh, Assistant Professor at Engineering Science Department, AISSMS, IOIT, Pune. Today, I am going to cover topic depletion of resources. So what we learned today from the concept map, you can get idea about the content of today's video lecture. So contents are causes and effects of depletion of resources, overuse of natural resources and its impacts on environment. So what is the learning objective or key takeaways of this lecture is, know the cause and effects of depletion of resources. Second, understand impact of overuse of natural resources. So what is depletion of natural resources? So depletion occurs when the renewable and non-renewable natural resources become scarce because they are consumed faster than they can recover. All of these resources have been depleted primarily because of human activity. That means human activities for their greed is the main cause of depletion of natural resources. Now, causes of depletion of natural resources. So first cause of natural, first and most important cause of depletion of natural resources is overpopulation. As we know, our country is the top country in terms of population over the world. The population growth is driving all of our resources problem, including water, agriculture, land and energy. The earth can only produce a limited amount of water and food, which is falling short of current need. Next cause of depletion of natural resources is overconsumption. This is the excessive and unnecessary use of resources for selfish person like man. Natural resources in many regions are owned by private companies, but they misuse it for getting more profit. Wastages. Without paying much attention, we use lot of electric energy each day, from charging electronics to watching TV, leaving your devices working in classrooms, offices, etc. Similarly, water is also wasted in various domestic and industrial works. So fourth cause of depletion of natural resources is deforestation. So natural calamities like hurricanes, forest fires, parasite and floods can destroy the forest. Also, the major reason for deforestation is human activities, as agriculture expansion, cattle breeding, timber extraction, mining, oil extraction, dam construction and infrastructure development. So human, for their need of agriculture expansion, cattle breeding, timber extraction, mining, oil extraction, dam construction and infrastructure development, do the deforestation. Next reason for natural depletion of natural resources is mining of minerals and oil. The increased exploitation of different minerals has led to some of them entering into production decline. For example, minerals such as gasoline, copper, zinc production are estimated to decline in next 20 years as per the reports. Next cause of depletion of natural resource is technological and industrial development. So let us see how technology and industrial development is causing natural depletion of natural resources. The industrial and technological advancement have also driven the demand for virgin material for research, development and production. More resources are hence being used to satisfy the industrial demand, increasing the rate of natural resource depletion. Next cause of depletion of natural resource is pollution and contamination of resources. The poor quality of wastewater effluent is responsible for degradation of the receiving surface water body. It is harmful for aquatic ecosystem. The wrong agriculture practices contaminate the land resources and make it unsuitable for crop production. So in this image you can see the untreated effluent is being driven into the water resources, which will cause contamination of water resources. Now what is the effect of depletion of natural resources? So there are different effects, bad effects of depletion of natural resources. First is, it may cause water shortage, it may cause depletion of oil due to overuse, it may cause forest depletion, it may cause mineral depletion, it may cause natural depletion, it may also cause food depletion. Now, overuse of natural resources. We derive numerous useful substances from natural resources, but when need turns to greed, it start exploitation. It is very important. When need turns into greed, it start over exploitation. Now, what is the impact of overuse of natural resources on environment? So it may cause deforestation, desertation, soil erosion, landslide, extinction of species. Deforestation. Deforestation is the clearance of forest by lodging and burning. Trees absorb greenhouse gases and carbon dioxide produce the oxygen we breathe. Forests are the habitat of million species. What is the causes of deforestation? Construction of road, mining, hydroelectric power plants, forest fires. Now what is the effect of deforestation? The loss of trees and overvegetation can cause climate change, desertification, soil erosion, fewer crops, flooding, increase the greenhouse gases in atmosphere. Next effect of is desertification. The desertification is a process by which fertile land become desert. What is the causes for origin man-made desert? So majorly the man is responsible for all types of natural disasters, natural depletion of natural resources, which is due to its activity like removal of trees, modern method of agriculture instead of more traditional, over exploitation of fertile soil, particularly in the area of roll and fall, by cultivating cash crops like sugar canes, etc. Effect of desertification. It reduces ability of land to support life affecting wild spread species, domestic animals, agriculture crops and people. Reduction in plant covers resulting drought leads to accelerated soil erosion by wind. Soil erosion. It is a washing or blowing away of top layer of soil. What is the man-made cause of soil erosion? Overgrazing by cattle, cutting down trees, agriculture activities, construction of building and laying of road are the main reasons for soil erosion. Effect of soil erosion. It washes away the nutrients in the soil, resulting in fertility of soil. It has led to increase of population at sedimentation in streams, rivers, clogging these waterways. Degraded lands are also often less able to hold water, which can worsen flooding. So here is the image which shows the flooding due to soil erosion. Landslides. It is a movement of rock, earth or debris down a sloped section of land. Natural causes of landslides are rains, cyclones, earthquakes and volcanoes. Now what is man-made cause? Man-made causes of landslide: unsafe mining activity by human, construction of dams. What is the effect of landslide? The cost to repair structure, loss of property value, disruption of transportation routes, medical cost in the event of injury, loss of timber, water availability. Next, effect of natural depletion of natural resources as extinction of species. Extinction means extinction of species occurs when species are diminished because of environmental forces such as deforestation, desertification, droughts, etc. Now, what are the causes of extinction of species? Habitat fragmentation due to human activity, natural disasters such as floods, droughts, volcanoes, earthquakes, etc. Decline in population member due to poor reproduction rate in some species of animals, birds and plants. Overexploitation of species for human use. Effect of extinction of species. Extinction can also impact population of prey, which may cause dramatic ecosystem and food web changes. Here are the some images of different species which are on the verge of extinction. Tasmanian tiger, Formosan clouded leopards, passenger pigeon, Pyrenean ibex are the some example of species which are on the verge of extinction. So what is solution for conserving natural resource? Controlling deforestation, reducing mineral consumption, more exploration and use of renewable resources of energy like biogas, biofuels, etc. Protecting wetlands and coastal ecosystem, awareness creation, treatment of industrial waste and sewage before release in the water bodies, rainwater harvesting, ensure recycling of waste, sustainable farming practices like crop rotation, construction of reservoir. So these are the some practices by which we can conserve natural resources. Natural resources are very important, so knowledge of importance of natural resources is very essential to understand its application, global needs and future demand. And once you understand importance of natural resource, you will understand the need of its conservation. So as this image shows, say no to exploitation and say yes to conservation. So summaries of today's video lecture, we have studied causes and effect of depletion of resources, overuse of natural resources and its impact on environment. We also see the solution to depletion of natural resources. These are some references for further reading. Thank you all. Have a nice day. Happy learning. Let us stop here, but let's learning continue. Thank you.